Hi, this is Hadas from Mike in Canva, and in this tutorial, I'd like to introduce to you the new exciting feature that Canva has added, and that is to replace your logo in all your presentation slides within one click. No more copy-paste manually. You can do this all in one place using a Canva Pro account. If you do not have a Canva Pro account, I'm happy to give you 45 days for free, no strings attached. You can scan this barcode or find the link in the comments below. So we want to go to the home screen and click on brand. Find your brand kit, and now I'm going to look for my old logo. So let's say this is the old logo I have in my donuts presentations. I click on these three dots and replace across designs. Now Canva finds all the designs that include this old logo. I'm going to select the one I want, or you can select all of your designs. So I'm just going to click on this one, click on continue, and now I'm going to choose my new logo. Now it shows me all the slides that my logo will be replaced, and I'm just going to click replace in one design, and that's it. We've replaced your image. Let's click right here, open the design, and there it is. Remember the old logo? It used to look like this. And now with the new logo, it looks like this. And it took me just a few clicks. Super simple, makes everything a lot easier, faster, and actually a lot more fun. I hope you liked this tutorial. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.